Shalom. King David was a man after God's own heart. Because King David had a sincere heart of repentance and a sincere heart of praise. Hallelujah. Tehillim 51. I'm going to read from verses 1 through 18. Have mercy upon me, O God, according to thy loving kindness, according unto the multitude of thy tender mercy. Blot out my transgressions and cleanse me from my sins. For I acknowledge my transgressions and my sins are forever before me. Against thee, thee only have I sinned and done this evil in thy sight, that thou mightest be justified when thou speakest and be clear when thou judgest. Behold, I was shaped in iniquity, and in sin did my mother conceive me. Thou desirest truth in inward parts, and in hidden parts thou shalt make me to know wisdom. Purge me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Wash me, and I shall be whiter than snow. Make me to hear joy and gladness, that the bones which thou hast broken may rejoice. Hide thy face from my sins, and blot out all mine iniquities. Create me a clean heart, O God, and renew the right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, and take not your Ruach Kodesh, the Holy Spirit, from me. Restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and uphold me with thy free spirit. Then will I teach transgressors thy way, and sinners shall be converted unto thee. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, thou God of my salvation, and my tongue shall sing aloud of thy righteousness. O Lord, open thou my lips, and my mouth shall show forth thy praise. For thou deserve not in sacrifices, else would I give it. Thou deliest not in sacrifices, or else would I give it. The sacrifices of God are a broken and contrite heart. Do good in thy good pleasure unto Zion, and build the walls of Yerushalayim. Now I will read from Shemuel Bet. Second Samuel, chapter 6, starting at verse 14. Then David danced and spun around and abandoned before Adonai, wearing a linen ritual vest. So David and all the house of Israel brought up the ark of Adonai with shouting and the sound of the shofar. As the ark of Adonai entered the city of David, Michal, the daughter of Saul, watching from the window, saw King David leaping and spinning before Adonai, and she was filled with contempt for him. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Looking at man's outer appearance and not looking at the heart of man. Hallelujah. But look at King David's response. When David returned to bless his household, Michal, the daughter of Saul, came out to meet him and said, such honor the king of Israel earned for himself today, exposing himself before his servants, slave girls, like some vulgar exhibitionist. I have righteous indignation at the way she spoke to King David. Hallelujah! That's why I feel... the righteous indignation of Ruach Kodesh. How dare she? Hallelujah! Touch not my anointed, do my prophets no harm. No one was more anointed than King David. Hallelujah! Foolishness of a young girl. Hallelujah. David answered Michal in the presence of Adonai, who chose me over your fathers and over everyone in his family to make me chief over Adonai's people, over Israel. I will celebrate in the presence of Adonai. I will make myself still more contemptible than that. And I will be humiliated in my own eyes. But those slave girls you mentioned will honor me. Michaela, the daughter of Saul, remained childless until the day she died. Why did Michaela remain childless until the day she died? It is written in Tehillim, touch not my anointed, and do my prophets no harm. Hallelujah! Who's more anointed than King David? Hallelujah! He did not care how he appeared before men. Hallelujah! He only cared about how he appeared before the Holy One of Israel. Hallelujah! He's not here. Hallelujah! He wasn't here to please man. Hallelujah! Or how he appeared before men, but how he appeared before his God. Yah! The Holy One of Israel. He said, I will be even more contemptible than this. I will be even more humiliated in my eyes. For the Holy One of Israel to give glory to Adonai. Hallelujah. So this is why David is a man after God's own heart. Hallelujah. Because hallelujah. As Tehillim 51 shows that he had a sincere heart of repentance. Hallelujah. Have mercy upon me, O God. Hallelujah. Renew the right spirit within me, O God. Hallelujah. Created me a clean heart, O God. Hallelujah. King David lay prostrate before the Holy One of Israel. Hallelujah. After his sin with Bat-Sheva. Hallelujah. Glory to God. When the prophet came to him and spoke to him of his sin. Hallelujah. He humbled himself before the God of glory. And he danced, hallelujah, because he was chosen, hallelujah, to be the king of Israel. And he danced until his clothes fell off, hallelujah. Micaiah said that he was an exhibitionist, hallelujah. But he was glorifying the God of glory, hallelujah. And for this, he was greatly honored. What can we learn from King David? Praise the God of Israel. Let us not look at what men think or how our actions or word appear to the eyes of men. Hallelujah. But how our actions and words appear to the God of glory. The Holy One of Israel. Shalom.